I'm back. I just cleaned the whole painting with some alcohol. And now I got these little cabochons. You know, where you make jewelry with. And I'm going to use them I am going to glue them on top to make some water bubbles. Let me see. Sorry, had to adjust the camera. I'm using just some hobby glue that I know dries clear. I'm going to put some glue on the back and then just stick it to the surface. And I'm doing that because I don't want when I put my resin on top that they will float or anything, so I just want to glue them to the surface. I will fast forward from now on. At this point I'm going to glue some mica flakes on here to make a little rock mountain like I did here, and I'm doing that now because there's for sure gonna be two layers of resin on it, because when I put a layer of resin over this, then I will do this fin, middle fin, again like this to make the fish look more 3D. Excuse me. And I just like to be the whole painting, yeah, really 3D, because I like that. And I wanted to show you, okay, that mica flakes, the champagne pearl, I hope you can see them, they are actually a lot sticking together. So what you do is you get a pointy knife or anything pointy and you just split them up. And as you can see, there's really a lot of that flakes in that bag. Way more than you think there are, because every flake is gonna be 4 or 5 layers. I'm just trying to show you how to split these up. And I will lay them down here. As you can see, that one piece was actually 6, and I could do more if I like to. Oh, this one broke. So I hope you understand what I mean. And I'm going to split some up and I'll be back for you to show how I'm gluing them on. I'm done with that. And just to show you how nice and glittery they are, there are some a little bit left on my hand. I hope you can see the shimmer. It's really nice to work with. They're beautiful. And let me see, where am I going to do this? I think a little one here. I'm going to give you a little close-up so you can see now the rocks from the mica, champagne mica flakes that I glued in front of the other. So we create a little bit of depth. And let me see, a couple of here. And here you can see the bubbles I made. As you can see, the glue is still wet. So now I wait until everything dries, and then I'm going to lay down another clear coat of resin. After that, I am going to paint on that again. And then finish, hopefully, with the last layer of resin. Okay, well, the third layer of epoxy is on here. And it turned out beautiful. There's no dust, no hair, nothing in it. So I'm very happy with that. And you can really see the depth. You can see the resin under the paint still. You can see the nice mica flakes still in the fish. I think it turned out beautiful. So I'm going to continue with my fish now.